weight of our world now rests on your shoulders.